Now, when we talk about bipolar disease, here the episode of both mania and depression is there. And even if mania alone is present, diagnosis of bipolar disease will be done. Male and female both have severe, propensity to bipolar disease. But manic episodes is more in female, whereas depressive episodes is more in manic episode is more in male, and depressive episode is more in female. That depression is more common in female. We have seen that. Mean age is 40. So here the depressive episode is more common in female and manic episode is more common in male. Average age of onset is relatively early, at around 30 years of age. Now when we talk about types of bipolar disease, so the latest classification is bipolar 1/2, bipolar 1.5, 2.5, 3. Now 1.5 is schizoid bipolar disease, or also called as schizoaffective. Bipolar 1 is mania with depression or mania alone. Now depression with protracted hypomania. Hypomania is when the elevation of mood is not so high that you can make a diagnosis of mania. So mania is this, hypomania is this. So depression with protracted hypomania. Bipolar 2 is depression with discrete hypomanic episode. So here the hypomania is very protracted, here it is discrete. Okay, and bipolar 2.5 is depression superimposed on cyclothymia. Depression with induced hypomania is bipolar 3. Bipolar 3.5 is bipolar with substrate abuse, and bipolar 4 is depression with hyperthymic temperament. So these are this is the classification of bipolar disorder.